Did you guys see this article about the girl who committed suicide on campus because she was seeing ghosts?
Yeah, it's so sad. I can't imagine how her family is.
Hey, look at this. It looks like an old class ring.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Whose initials are HS?
1965. It must be from the class of 1965.
Should I try to find its owner?
It looks like it's been here for years. I say finders keepers.
Yeah, I suppose.
What's wrong?
I thought I saw a bug in my coffee.
Hey guys, I'm gonna stop at the bathroom before we head out. I'll be right back.
Move, move, I'll kick it down.
Who would do that to her?
I don't know. I mean, a lot of weird things have been going on lately. First, that girl committing suicide over seeing ghosts. Now, Betty.
Ghosts? I think I know what's going on.
It all began when Helen Slater was walking to class 45 years ago. Helen was supposed to be meeting her lab partner on campus that day, but she never arrived. The police found her body in the fountain the next day. It appears that by putting on that ring, you released her spirit that's been trapped all these years. And now she wants revenge against those who took her life.
Is there any way to stop her?
You must do what I say in order to release yourself from her grasp. Until then, no one is safe.